All right, this is our Speed Queen 2012 Speed Queen washer. It is a commercial heavy duty washing machine, washer, whatever. Extra large capacity 2-speed washer. All the controls, it's on the wash cycle right now. You can see it's going back and forth because it's on the wash cycle. And I'll give you guys an update when this thing is in spin. This thing is on the first spin cycle. Alright, see you then. Alright guys, I'm back. It's going to go to the spin cycle now. In a few seconds, here. Well, it was done with the wash cycle. So there's two wash cycles and two spin cycles. Right, here goes the spin cycle. First spin cycle, to be exact. Here we go. Come on. Alright, here it goes. Here's the click. Here it goes. Just soaking for a little bit. There it goes. There's water in the back. It's not out of balance. It's never out of balance. Only once, but never happened to us again. This is the spin cycle, first spin cycle. It's also getting the rest of the soapy water away. My flash on? Hello. Got one bucket done. These are all clean clothes, including the blankets. See, these are all clean clothes. Two. See, that's clean, that's clean, that's clean. See? That's clean, that's clean, that's clean, and that's clean. Everything is clean. That's just miscellaneous in that bucket right there. Speeding up a little bit. It's actually going to get up to full speed. At least a few seconds. It's actually very quiet on the spin cycle. It's a very quiet spin cycle. It's a pretty quiet washing machine. Speed. There's also a fluid dryer, which works pretty well too. It's actually a gas dryer, so it saves energy. But it is electric. Electric. I don't know if it's fully gas, but oh, it is gas. Oh yeah, look at that. It is a gas dryer. See, there's like a little gas valve in there. It's gonna fill up with water again, and then it's gonna fill back up with water, and then it's gonna go to another wash cycle to get the rest of the soapy stuff up. Let's fill the water. Right now it's cold. It's warm cold. coming cold. So cold is like cold first and then cold second. But this was warm first and cold second. And the other one was hot first and cold second. So that's how it works. Yep. It's cold now. Very cold. I've got that. Comment down below and please subscribe and tap that bell and get your notification or something. I forgot. Alright, this is GameOnBoy2634 signing off. Bye.